voilà donc Lorenz Rex, Axel Mario, le champion de France.
Bonjour.
Ollie Maxwell.
How's it going?
How are you, mate?
Yeah, good, yeah. Ready for it.
Morning, Tom. How's it going?
All good, mate. Ready to race, boys?
Ready, mate.
GP Pérenchies today.
GP Pérenchies.
You boys raced last week as well. My first race here in France.
Big day.
Looking forward to it.
Very excited.
Good little block so far in France. You enjoying it?
Yeah, it's been good, yeah. Been nice.
Good preparation for the tournament, especially with the Sage race, Prize race next week.
Yeah, need it really. Need it in the legs. What about you? You ready for it?
I think so. Soon find out, won't we? How about you, Brad? You've been enjoying your time here?
Yeah, it's been great so far.
Good to train with the boys.
Good 2 weeks with the boys, getting stuck in.
Yeah, that's what we like to hear.
So yeah, we'll see how it goes today.
Yeah.
Hello again. 2 days out from the start of Norway, tour of Norway. And yeah, obviously the travel is a bit hectic, so we're a bit tired. But, you know, all in all, things are looking pretty good. Yeah, we're just out for a steady ride today as a group, joined by two guests, Ribble Weldtite DS called Sturges, and then some bloke from Wales called Luke Rowe. Apparently he's pretty good, you know.
Me?
Oh, it's just for a tour of Britain, Cole. Cole, what are you doing? You're not in team kit, Cole. What are you doing? Language to a minimum, please. Thank you. This is a family channel. We're really in like the depths of the countryside. Looks like the Lake District. Really nice. Really scenic. Lots of beautiful lakes. Griff Lewis is keeping an eye out for bears. So his favourite animal. Look at this. We are 15k from Stavanger. Hopefully gonna go and find a brew stop, refresh. Everyone knows how much cyclists love coffee. Hopefully got a nice lunch courtesy of the hotel. And then a rub, get some massages in, you know, look after the legs. And then lots of rest.
Yeah, not too bad really. I mean, after this year, obviously I had pretty good results there and kind of took it easy for a bit, knowing that I kind of got a pretty heavy second half of the season with obviously Lavinia, Tour Britain, two pretty big races, and yeah, going to be heavy on the legs, and I've still got Worlds after this, so kind of like stepped off the gas a bit and kind of used like Alsace and Lavinia as like kind of a build to Tour Britain and Worlds. So yeah, I mean, like the level at Lavinia this year was just pretty insane. I think, you know, like that top 10 is pretty much everyone's pro in it, you know, so yeah, just up to level that bit more. And then the last like 4 days, I think it was, were just like just crazy mountain days, and yeah, it really takes a toll, but you know, it builds a form as well, builds a toughness there. And like towards the, like on the last day as well, I was able to like get in a break and get over the Isaram, which is yeah, pretty nice. It's like 2800 meters. It's like an extreme that I haven't done before, so, and yeah, I could just feel myself getting stronger throughout the race. But yeah, you've got to look at a bigger picture and be like, you know, I can't be going 100% all year round. So yeah, and I still just gave it everything I had, and I've, yeah, still lessons learned, you know, so.
So after GP Pérenchies yesterday, just quick recap of the weekend. Got seventh there yesterday. It was quite a good result for us as a team. It was, yeah, an interesting race with some cobbles in the route as well. So yeah, it was a good race. And then today backed it up with Procommerce here in Belgium. Good two 170k races almost, so yeah, great for the preparation for Prize Race next week. And yeah, hope to keep building the form and the race legs ahead of the Tour of Britain. So yeah, on to the next one.
Morning all. We are day two of the Tour of Norway. Yesterday was the summit finish, day one, so it's given the GC a good rumble up. Finished fifth on the stage, so pretty pleased with that. Stage two, we're starting in like a ski resort, you can see.
Oh, here, all the ski lifts, all the people going up, and then the actual run itself. And it's like a bit of an outdoor pursuit center. It's got like a go eight kind of thing here, with like zip lines and stuff. And yeah, team morale is good. We're ready to go, so we're just gonna go and sign on now. I'll take you with us for the journey.
Right to the start up on Big Hill. Jeez.
Ribble Weldtite Pro Cycling, Svapo Bros, Seb Kiffin, Matthew Gibson, Murford Lewis, Charles Page, James Shaw, Simon Wilson. Welcome and welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I've looked at the first like couple of days in detail, but I haven't got like, I know a general idea of the stages after that, but like haven't really gone into too much detail past that. So like we've been talking to Ian, just like kind of like my goals for the race and that sort of stuff, and then yeah, I think we'll just take it day by day, you know, and see how it goes, and yeah, then we'll go into like real detail of the stages like in the morning, you know. So every rider in the team is going to be able to do something, you know, if they're put in the right position, they're going to be able to be there and be competitive. And yeah, like I think we've got a real strong team here. Race aggressive, race how I know how, and like just race how I like to, you know. So yeah, I think the first 2 days hopefully will be fairly attritional, and then there's a TTT, see how we are after that, and yeah, we'll go from there really. It's our first tour of Britain, and obviously we do want to come here and show ourselves, but at the same time it is a real big race, and I think as long as we come here race aggressive, you know, it's like show the jersey, even if we, as long as we're like trying and showing that we are trying to make the race exciting, you know, and we haven't just come and sat at the back, I think yeah, that's all we can ask of ourselves really. But yeah, like there's always ambition in a team to get that top 10 and even get a stage win, you know. So
hello Road to Tour Britain viewers, finally home from Norway. Long travels, long days racing. Not the glamorous lifestyle you'd like to believe it is, but we're home and safe finally. I'm here in Derbyshire with some sheep, and yeah, I just wanted to wrap up where we left really. Fifth on GC, which obviously we're really happy about. Fifth and sixth on stages, and then yeah, good GC in total, and a lot of experience had by the lads ahead of Tour of Britain. So yeah, if we're not ready now, maybe we'll never be ready. But we are raring to go, and form's in shape, form's good. I think everyone on the team has the same as well. Like they're all in the best shape they've ever been in. We'll have a good final at the end of the year and a cracking Tour of Britain.